Oh, here we go. So it wasn't truly an error. Oh. But you're my dog. Now that I think about it, I don't know how I made that mistake. I'm sorry, boy. Let's go. See, look, he really is man's best friend, because he's here and everyone else is fucking just has their hands up their ass. Aha. Uh-huh. Wow. Oh, wait, no, that's the wrong spell. Look, I do it, like, right next to me. I do it in an open area. Oh, there we go. It just goes, like, randomly here. There we go. He's pretty baller, too. Alright, where's my dog at? Uh-oh. Let me just make sure I have full health. So I wouldn't be able to cast all these different schools of magic if I worked in the construction the other stuff. Okay, I wouldn't survive that either. That was with 80% less damage. Can you fucking believe it? I still almost died. Just go over here, just because we can. Where's my dog? I'm just gonna assume he's okay. If not, I'm gonna be really, really mad. Cause I don't even. Oh, there he is. Oh yeah, he's a baller. Okay. I'm gonna get another conjurer person. Yeah, cool. We can use the arcane enchanter. Sure, why not? Let's take a breather and do this. So you have like three items. I can add like fear, and then yeah, okay, whatever, and put a petty soul gem into that shit. We're good to go. And I don't know, another petty one. Whoops. And oh, 80, level 80. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is gonna be like the longest stretch for leveling. I should probably just level something else up as soon as I get all my core abilities up to where I want them to be. That's the main problem now, is enchanting's gonna take fucking forever to finish up. Hey, everyone's here except for the other person, but no one gives a shit about her. Magical barrier. I don't know. Can you destroy it with magic? I creed him. You know, speaking about Stargate related stuff, I know this is. Oh shit! Did I set him on fire? Fuck, he's already dead. God damn. Oh, why am I up here? Fuck, that is my last save. Whatever. So fast forward. Oh, they're all around me. It's a weird reaction, I know. And that person still didn't follow me. Whatever. She can go suck it. Kree! Okay, what was I? I was going on about Stargate. Fuck your dog, honestly. My dog's better. Whatever. Let's let him do his thing. Dude, this guy. Fuck, I'm just gonna use him all the time. Alright. No. Let's... Ebony Shield, sure. Ebony War Axe. I'll take them both. Here, can I raise him back? Although I just took his equipment. I don't think I can raise him, though. Yeah. What? What happened to my screen? Circle of protection. I'm not sure what that entails, but whatever. Oh, oops, wrong ability. Now for it not to cast. Waiting? There we go. That's really annoying. Where's the challenger? Whatever. Come on, boy. Come this way. Aw, shit. How dare you separate me from my best friend? Oh god, I'm so fucked. I am not good with stuff like this. Can we just do this? I will just loot this chest while you are casting this fire thing on me. Man, it's the first time I have to get up off my ass and actually kill stuff. This is what happens when you bitches don't follow me. I have to kill everything for you. Oh, maybe I was supposed to do that. Oh, well, that solves that. Whoops. Super agent. Oh no, it's not super, but close enough. You got nothing. You got nothing. All right. I didn't have to do anything there. How's Vigilance is doing fucking amazing. I don't know how I fucking killed him. I pretty much just hit him outright. Alright. I should probably get, like, a ranged person as my follower, but then again, I keep doing this zombie stuff. I haven't seen any good things I can zombieify. Alright. Open. The portal to the... no, okay. Hi. What? Alright. Well, this guild sucks shit. Hey. Hey, boy. Get the hell out of the way. Boy, there you go. Let me go up here. Alright. Whatever, we'll do it anyways. Because it's just kind of interesting to go dungeon hunting. You could almost call me a dungeon defender? Yeah. Very limited people will understand that. And it doesn't even make sense in the first place, so... Whatever. And so I guess this is the magical barrier place. I guess this is their way of saying, oh fuck, you gotta continue on, oh. Yes, I can go this way, you're right. What the shit? Okay. Oh, there we go. When I quick saved it, fucking reset him. Go! Go forth and kill stuff. Alright. Now to cast this 1 billion times. There we go. Oh, there we go, and this is, pretty much the easiest fucking unlock in the game. It's always, it's pretty much the one mechanic that they pretty much have the zooming in on shit stuff. It's kind of stupid. They showed it off once in their thing, and everybody fucking knows the solution, which is just to pretty much go look at this. Let's see, it's a fucking rhino, a bird piece of shit, and another rhino. Alright. A rhino, a bird piece of shit, and another rhino. Or no, it's a wolf, sorry. I don't fucking know, I don't even care. Oh god, it was very difficult. It's opening! Oh my god! Okay. They've had a couple of creative dungeon puzzles, I'm sure I haven't seen them all, but there's not many. That's all I'm gonna say. I was kind of hoping there would be more. Oh, this ain't good. It is time. Oh, seriously? You fucking idiot. My dog is honestly the best friend I could possibly ask for. Oh shit. Your heart. I was kind of hoping they'd all wake up and go after me at once. That seems kind of fun. Yeah, I can't even attack them. I can't even hurt them. Wait, who's the hell's this? Oh, never mind. Sorry, I thought that was Belrand. I guess he's better off down over there. Nah, he doesn't suck. I only joke. I will feast on your heart. Wait, I have what? What? Shit, I didn't know that. Except I gotta fucking do this. There we go. Got another one. Okay, I know. There's a thing there. One second. Let's go loot here. Dude, I could have two of them. I didn't fucking know that. Except they just don't spawn properly, so I... Fuck, it's gonna annoy the hell out of me. Alright, whatever. Let's learn a word. I now know how to say titties in dragon. Alright. Unrelenting force. Sorry, wait, what? Oh, there it is. Ooh, shit. Oh, fuck, I don't have a dragon soul? This is the one I fucking use, and I don't have a fucking dragon soul for it. God damn it, I'm gonna have to do the main quest line, aren't I? Yeah. 1 million of these guys. Although, I wish they lasted forever. Stay back. Oh. Whatever. Dude, these guys are sick. I didn't even need to fucking upgrade anything else. Oops. There you go. Got another one. Just go handle them all. God, it's like a fucking onslaught of melee guys. That's what I'm pretty much gonna do. Basically, my job is now to just spawn a thousand of these guys. Do I have... Yes, I have Mark for Death. I could be lazy as fuck, except I will never upgrade my destruction ability. Apparently I can grind it on my horse, but... What the fuck? Let this be our final battle. Just gonna grind on this guy, I guess, too. Oh, come on, I wanna get this one so bad. Ugh. Whatever, I'll just take this stuff. He has a treasury key? Wow, and an ebony war axe. Where's my... Oh, there. Oh, you useless piece of shit. Thanks for joining us. The fuck? You just... Okay. Can I not spawn additional of these guys? Ooh, glass battle axe. Nice. No idea what that is. Not bad. Frost resistance, okay. Sneaking is better. Alright, I don't really do any sneaking, but that's fine. I might give it to him.
A new hand touches the beacon.
Sup.
Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath.
Why should
I? Make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Alright, whoever you are. I guess we could do that too. Except, I don't know. I want to fight another dragon. Fucking dragons, where are they? Oh, wait. That looks like a dragon. A dragon is near. Alright, we'll just walk up there. Oh no, you can bring my horse up there too. I want a dragon soul. Fucking dragons. How do they work? Oh, it's just two fucking mages. Where is he? He's like up there. Did they hang around for a long time? Both kind of enemies to me, but I don't give a shit. So where's the dragons at? So basically all the colleges kind of give you... yeah, I gotta do all the guilds then. I really do want to. I didn't know there was more. Still, Baird's College? There we go. Come at me. Oh, motherfucker. I gotta go up to him. I have no idea how to get up there. Oh, it's a bear. I'm not interested. I want a fucking dragon. Dragonborn! Because I can grind sprint faster. Hey, doggy. Aw, he's so cute. Honestly. Hey, what's up here? The shit is this? It's a shrine of something. Okay, I don't know what this thing does. Let's see. Active effects. I do more combat damage. Agent of Dubilla. Oh, really? Oh, whatever. And... whatever, stamina. Whoa, dog. Bro. I'm the Dragonborn! I need to kill dragons. In order to fulfill the prophecy or something. Okay, this should be a good way to get up there, I think. Or not. Motherfucking dragons. He was up here, so... gonna head up here then. I don't want to give up on him. Oh, yeah. I hear something. It's also getting kind of snowy. And it's also getting kind of crashy, too. Dragonborn has no dragons to kill, and fucking crashing game. Honestly, I have no mods installed. It's not the fucking mods. Like, the only one I have is that UI. You think that UI is fucking doing it? I'm not even in the menus. There you are, you dumbass dragon. Get the fuck over here. Gotta, like, run around for him. Also, it's gonna be funny watching the dog fight him. Alright, up here. Dragonborn. Yeah, I see you. God damn it. You're not gonna make this easy for me to come get you, are you? Yeah, okay, there's no way I'm bringing this horse up with me. I have enough companions. I'm trying to figure out a way to get up there. The horse is honestly making it a pain in the ass. I'd rather just try and jump up here. Fuck. There we go. It's not gonna go anywhere. Alright, fine, let's keep going this way. Da-da-da, da-da-da, where the shit is this dragon? Hi. Do you see me? There we go. Da-da-da. Now to try and conjure things for an hour. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da, fucking spawn it. Because he's gonna come down and rape me. Da-da-da, there we go. There we go. Okay, where the shit are you? The Dragonborn doesn't take shit from no one. Come on. This is like the worst terrain to fucking fight a dragon on. I spawned like two of these guys. We're ready for you. Where is it? See, why don't dragons use dragon shouts? What am I supposed to do? Fucking snipe him in the air? What the hell? Come on, find a place to land. Come on, fucking hell. Come on, that's a good place, right there. Just sit your ass down there. Come on. Yeah, he's coming back for another run. No. Fuck. Let me find a place over here. Maybe you'll like this place better. Yeah, there's plenty of places to land here. Stop being such a picky piece of shit. Come on. I guess we're just gonna stand here and watch him. Now I gotta do this again for like an hour. I gotta look this up why this doesn't work. Yeah, even one-handed, see? Oh, he fucking ran away. Well, actually, I think I realized what I did wrong. No, I didn't. Fuck dragons, honestly. Look, you're right there. Why did the music stop? God damn it, go up here. Let me just make sure he doesn't kill me. The biggest problem is getting the fucking Daedra to spawn where I want them to. Oh, look, it's a Yeti piece of shit thing. Alright, let's go get, oops. There we go. And now we go back to whatever I had before, which was Mark for Death. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. He's actually... Yeah, it's a Frost Dragon. Stop being such an asshole. Oh, my God. Okay, we need to go up here. Come on, Yeti, bro. You're on my team now. You have to come with me. There we go. This is a place where I want to fight a dragon. All right. Or... Still can't spawn anything. There we go. Oh, it's another fucking thing. God damn it, I have too many words to learn. I hate school. Alright. I'm gonna take your word first. Stealing your word. Hand disarm? Well, I don't care too much about that. Fuck, I'm just gonna snipe you. One of these will hit you? No. Da-da-da! Da-da-da! I gotta do the music, because this thing's retarded. Come on, land. There you go! Now that wasn't too hard, was it? Oh, whoops, I used that same shot again. Did I? What, did I not click it? I guess I didn't. Whatever. Keep using your thing on me. Well, it had the exciting music on. Now it has the retarded generic battle music on. Probably because I went and got that already. Dragonborn. How about Dragon Boring? It's more like it. Okay, I don't know. Yeah, you go get him. Where's my dog at? Is he dead? No, he's okay. What the fuck are you doing, dog? Whatever. Go have fun with your frost troll. Alright. Dragonborn, where are we? Oh, did I get him? Awesome. Hi, dragon. We could be together forever. Okay, fucking piece of shit. How fucking far did I save off? It's like a little fall. Shit. Da da da. Da da da. Oh, cool, dude. Look what he landed on. He's still relatively in the okay. Oh, fuck you. Oh, shit. I'll be down here. Fuck you, Frost Troll. Let me go heal myself. Da da da. Where's the dragon? Why can't I move from here? Is this like dragon poop? Uh-oh. I imagine this would be dragon poop. If I were a dragon, where would I poop? Alright. Now why can't I go up here? Okay, I can go around the dragon poop. Fucking Frost Troll, get away. Alright. Oh, really? Okay, Belen, you need to get up here. Yeah! Woo! Okay. Come here. I can't get fucking past this. I don't even know why. What the fuck? Okay, seriously, it's dragon poop, okay? It's all glitched out and shit. Okay, I gotta slowly make my way over here. Da da da. Da da da. Da da da. What? Why are you an enemy? There we go. Watch over your battles, friend. Just kidding.
Just kidding.
Alright. Let's give him all these. Good enough, alright. What in the fuck? Hover dog! God damn it! Why are all these animals hovering? Alright, and let me just make sure I got this. Cool, I did. Is there any other bonuses? Because that's a good enough bonus. Alright. It's kind of fun when I just find these things randomly. Okay, and we are unlocking this. Alright, let's try it out. Holy shit. That looked like it went a lot farther. I do like that. So, what if I... Okay, whatever. I can't really do much more. I guess we'll go return the quest and then we'll call it a day. I'm happy, though, that I got my ability, because I'm lazy. I can't even describe what he's saying. I guess that's why it's like dragon speech. Oh, nah. Oh, there you go. We should go to the other side. Dude, that's like the ultimate in going really fast and really fucking far. Alright. There you are.
Ah, you've returned. I have to admit, I didn't think it would actually be there. Now, let's take a look at this. Oh no, this won't do at all. The copy is incomplete. It's aged to the point that parts are unreadable. And the parts that are readable... Well, bardic verse has come a long way since ancient times. It means I can't read it to the court. Without the verse, I won't be able to convince Elisif of the importance of the burning of King Olaf festival. If she isn't convinced of the festival's importance, then she won't reverse her decision to stop the effigy burning. It means that the burning of King Olaf, which the Bard's College has held for time immemorial, won't be happening. Make it up? That doesn't seem appropriate. I suppose I could copy his style based on what you brought me, but I have no idea what happened in between these verses. Oh, Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer, death-dealing demon and dragon-killing king, your legend is lies, lurid, and false. Your cunning capture of Numenex, a con for the ages. King Olaf was Olaf One-Eye? He famously captured the dragon Numenex and took him to Dragon's Reach. What did we say really happened? I find that highly unlikely, but the court will love it. I'm writing it in. Olaf grabbed power by promise and threat. From Falkreath to Winterhold, they fell to their knees. But solitude stood strong, Skyrim's truest protectors. Olaf's vengeance was instant, inspired, and wicked. Strange. According to history, solitude attacked Winterhold, but Asgir seemed to be saying Olaf reacted. What do we say happened?
Sacked it in dragon form, yes.
Oh, that is exciting! I'm sure the court on the Yarrow will love it. I'm writing it in now. It has a few final lines, but that's all we needed to add. I need to head to court immediately and present this. You should come.
Okay, we can't. We'll have to do it for next time. So, you guys all have a good one. There's nothing really I want to read here. Holy shit, that's a lot of books. It's like the fucking library. What the hell's this? Sure, you can read this. No, you can't read this. Okay. Have a good night, guys. Bye.